I still get on the road a little bit, and I was in Alabama recently, and I was at a Chipotle for, you know, authentic Mexican. And while I was there, there was a guy in front of me getting a burrito, and the lady behind the counter said, "Would you like white or brown rice?" And he goes, "You know, I'll get white rice." I go, "You know, white is better." And he goes, "Yeah!" And I was like, "That's not what I meant." That's not what I meant at all.